everybody. I'm Amy with Son of a Poodle, Shiba Doodles, and this is Miicchael Phelps. Miicchael is a very handsome boy, and he can taste treats on my fingers, but he's being very super careful and gentle with me. He's got two black ears, and on this eye, he's got a little black eye patch. And on this eye, he's just got white, and then just a teeny, teeny, tiny bit of black that goes out from the corner of his eye. He has white all the way down his front paws. He's got a big white collar, and then he has this cute little white over his hips here. And then he a doll. Yeah, buddy, you're a good boy. All right, we'll see how he does with his temperament testing. We'll put him on his back here and see if he's submissive. Yes, he is very submissive. He settled right down there. What a good boy. It's not bothering him to be on his back at all. Yeah, oh, yep, you can see he's quite relaxed. Okay, let's pinch his paws. Going down to the left, not really pinching, just putting a little pressure there to see how he does. Did great. Good boy, Miicchael. All right, wonderful. Let's see how he does with trying a new thing. Let's see how you do, buddy. What's that? Oh yeah, that's paper. Are you ready? There you go. What is it? Oh, there you go. Get it. Can you get it? Good boy. Oh, very good. Great. He's doing great. He's willing to try new things. He's very playful. Look at him. He's doing great. Oh, good boy. Yes, that's a very good boy. All right. And let's see how food driven he is. Which I think we can tell already that he can smell the treats on my fingers, and he's quite food driven. Let's turn him this way. Let's put this down so we can see. Oh yeah, let's put those treats right there. He is very food driven. Oh, what a good boy. Yes, good puppy. Give him this one so he doesn't get a sick tummy. Very good boy. All right, let's see how he does on the startle test. He did great, recovered really well. That didn't bother him at all. Hey there, good puppy. Yes. All right, here's Miicchael Phelps.